plus sur le plaisir immédiat et tout ça. Et puis avec le vieillissement, c'est beaucoup plus subtil, beaucoup plus raffiné. You're saying that, you know, some of the wines that are of the more modern style or whatever, that are all just huge fruit bomb style, they get a little boring after a while.
Yeah.
So they don't become anything else. They're delicious when they're young, but after 5 or 6 years, they don't really become anything else.